Attorney General.
I also want to thank my dear friends. I probably wouldn't have anticipated becoming so close with a colleague from Maine, two people from the northernmost part of our country and the southernmost part of our country.
I just wanted to see if they were still listening.
No! No kids! No fascist USA! No! In the name of humanity! No Trump! No kids!
No fascist USA!
No Trump! No fascist USA! No Trump! No fascist USA! No Trump! No fascist USA! No Trump! No fascist USA!
I think they're on the fence about Gitmo, but I'm not sure. I'm from South Carolina, so I know what it's like sometimes to be accused of being a conservative from the South. That means something other than you're a conservative from the South. In your case, people have fairly promptly tried to label you as a racist or a bigot or whatever you want to say. How does that make you feel?
It does not feel good.
If nothing else, I'm clearing the room for you.